Veteran stunt coordinator John Tessier writes and directs Overrun, an action movie with a vast ensemble of dirty cops, mobsters, and one man struggling to survive after getting caught in the middle. Marcus Lombardi is a former extraction specialist that is forced to do a job for a notorious crime boss to clear his sister's name. In order to achieve that, Marcus will have to face Russian mobsters, crooked cops, and assassins that will make his job even harder than it already is. The movie was shot in just 15 days, and taking into consideration the final product, I find that, honestly, incredible. They pull it off real nice in spite of having a huge cast, lots of scenes, and so many different locations to shoot. On top of that, there is a great deal of elaborated sequences with explosions, long shots, crane shots, tons of extras and such. I get exhausted just by thinking how much planning and coordination all of this requires. Let's not forget the fact that this is a movie with limited resources. So to achieve this level of professionalism is surely no easy task. Exposition gets a little heavy-handed during the first act. Somehow understandable, since there's so many characters and plot lines involved. But still, I think they should have found a more clever way to share all this information with the audience. All sequences are nicely shot and lit, especially taking into consideration that there's both indoor and outdoor scenes in totally different scenarios. They keep an astonishing consistency photography-wise throughout the entire film. So kudos to the DP. Supporting actors add tons of value to the production. Bruce Dern, William Catt, and Nicholas Turturro, they all have their fair time to shine on screen and share their craft. They end up giving out wonderful performances. The ending feels a little bit anticlimactic. I personally imagined that it would wrap up with a bigger bang, but they chose to take a different approach, I guess. Summing up, Overrun achieves a nice combination of action and comedy, thanks to a story filled with colorful characters, tons of blood, shootings, fights, and explosions. Not a bad combination at all. So I'm gonna give it a 7 out of 10. Thank you guys, as always, for watching. Overrun's festival run was cut off short due to COVID, but is currently streaming in all major platforms. So if you happen to see it, please feel free to return to this video and just drop a comment below. I will continue doing both English and Spanish reviews on my channel, so if you would like to subscribe, that would actually be awesome. And hopefully, I'll see you next time.